This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's FastPlay. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass FastPlay, select the main menu button at any time. FastPlay will begin in a moment.
Darling little things. When can the puppies leave their mother?
Never. You're not getting one.
What?
I want the job done tonight.
There they go. Off to the park. Nobody home but the little old cook.
She's watching us, Dad.
Now, who do you suppose?
For the first time on two-disc Platinum Edition DVD, Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians.
We gave him a slip, didn't we, Dad?
One of the most beloved Disney classics of all time. Now spectacularly restored with enhanced picture and sound.
It'll be a sensation.
With all new bonus features, including games, a music video, and 101 virtual Dalmatians.
This'll be fun!
Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians, for the first time on two-disc DVD. Coming soon, but only for a limited time.
Just wait, you'll be sorry!
Of all the classic Disney stories, of all the miraculous adventures, of all the magical tales, there has never been anything like Enchanted.
Thank you.
Because no other story has ever taken you. To a land as strange and terrifying as ours.
Oh my. I was wondering if one of you might direct me to the castle.
Watch it, will you?
Grumpy. Nobody's been very nice to me.
Yeah, well, welcome to New York.
Thank you.
Giselle, I will rescue you!
No.
Who's gonna rescue me?
I seek a beautiful girl.
I'd like to find one of them too, you know?
Their world and our world...
I think she might be a real princess.
...are about to collide.
All right, everyone, let's tidy things up.
Oh, my gosh.
And nothing will ever be the same. This Thanksgiving...
How does she know?
Don't sing. It's okay. You know, let's just walk.
One ordinary man will have to get them back home before time runs out.
Magic Mirror, I beg you, tell me where she is.
Reporting from 116th and Broadway.
116th and Broadway! Thank you, Mirror.
Walt Disney Pictures presents the motion picture event of the holidays.
Your match, foul beast!
Are you crazy? Nobody stabs my bus. Don't you run away from me, crazy tight wear.
Enchanted.
Giselle! I've been drinking.
Oh! Ow.
Summer.
Summer. Summer. Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer. Summer. Summer. Summer.
School Musical 2, the extended edition. Coming soon to Disney DVD and Blu-ray.
And now, an exclusive sneak peek at the new Disney DVD Snow Buddies, with the stars themselves, the Buddies.
Hello.
Yo, dog.
Hey, dude.
Namaste.
Hi, y'all.
Buddies, what were your first impressions of Alaska?
It's a dream come true. We're surrounded by vanilla ice cream.
Were you ever scared of being lost?
It looks pretty dark in there.
Nope. Girls aren't afraid to ask for directions.
What inspired you to form a dog sled team with a husky pup you met?
Name Shasta. And I'm an Alaskan husky.
You know, sometimes helping others is the surest way to help yourself.
The Zen dude is correctamundo.
What did you learn working on this movie?
Never, ever, ever, under any circumstances, pull Butterball's paw.
What can I say? I'm a method actor.
Anything else?
Don't eat yellow snow, bro.
You can catch all the fun and excitement in Disney's Snow Buddies, an all-new movie, coming to Disney DVD February 2008.
Our DVD is as cool as ice.
Why do you read that?
Feel like it's doing anything.
Well, let me just turn it up for you a little bit.
Whoa! That was awesome! Again! Jackson! Again, again!
Hey guys, what's up? It's Miley here in Hannah Montana's closet. The cool thing about the closet is it's a secret place that we can come and we actually hang out in the closet. Playing a character that has a secret is really fun because there's lots of twists and turns. So many things that you can do with having a secret.
Hannah Montana looks fabulous. Too bad she's really a guy.
The superstar secret that Miley keeps from the world is...
I'm Hannah Montana.
Jake?
She wants everybody to know she's only Miley. She doesn't want anybody to treat her like if she was Hannah Montana.
She has to try and balance her regular school life with her crazy...
One has to walk around in disguise. When my friend comes along with me, she has to be Lola Lefnagel.
We have orange wigs, we have purple wigs, everything, every color you can possibly imagine.
Could Robbie Ray roll out some cash? Hannah needs a new outfit for Florida.
The cool thing about having two different identities, it's really fun to get to have all the different kind of clothes and hair and makeup. Right over here, we've got all the shoes, purses, earrings, all the... spinning clothes, which is really cool. Here we've got guitars. That dress was from one of the Jake Ryan episodes, so I really like that. I like the sparkles. So we've got lots of things from all kinds of different episodes, which is really cool.
Thought you were gonna wear that snazzy silver dress.
Dad, please, get with the times. That's so yesterday.
Your dad is...
I know! My dad's identity, he is, you know, Robbie Ray Stewart, and he's also Hannah Montana's manager, so he can't let anyone... see that.
You might want to shave the ferret off your face.
I shave mine when you shave yours.
I don't think he necessarily likes having a secret identity of his own. I think he thinks that the mustache is itchy.
Excuse me?
It works for him. He looks fine in the mustache.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Billy's cool.
Now, there's only one person in this house that can sing, and we all know who that is.
Jingle bells, mighty smells from 50 miles away. Yeah!
I don't think I'm cool enough to pull off a secret identity. I really don't. I think I would get way too confused.
If I had a secret identity, I think being a pop star is pretty cool.
I know a couple of secrets about the other cast members. I do.
I've got some pretty good ones.
I am a blabbermouth, so I think nobody has told me any secrets.
Why did you have to talk and ruin everything?
My secrets aren't that cool.
You have got to be kidding.
I know people who like people. So that's sort of an interesting secret.
Awkward!
I'm really a dork at heart, and I try to keep that a secret.
My secrets are, I went over my phone bill last month.
Doctor. I can't talk about it.
The thing is, we don't really have secrets. We talk all the time, so everybody pretty much knows everything.
She bamboozled us both.
They definitely know all my secrets, because they're always around when I tell them.
None of that's just rude.
That's kind of a good thing and a bad thing, but mostly a good thing.
Depending on what the secret is, I have sort of a handful of people that I'll share my secrets with.
I share my secrets with my best friend, and we sort of tell each other everything.
My dad's probably like the best secret keeper of them all.
I don't have very many secrets. I'm very open.
Seriously, what's the secret?
I always, like in the show, share my secrets with my best friend or, you know, with one of my parents, which is kind of weird. But now that I'm with my dad all the time and I'm with my mom all the time here, then that's kind of, you know, turns into your best friends.
Hannah, have you ever lied?
Sometimes you have to.
Hannah Montana's a liar!
I think it would be really hard to live with a giant secret like Miley's secret. Because you always have to remember what you told everyone else.
I'm going to tell you something that I've never told anyone before.
Please don't have a hairy back. Please don't have a hairy back.
It'd be very confusing what, you know, who knows what.
That kind of secret, it's just so fun that if you want to tell somebody.
I don't know how to tell you this.
I think it'd be hard. I don't know how she does it.
I think it's pretty hard, pretty nerve-wracking, because I'd be really scared that it'd get out.
Sweet niblets!
I think it'd be awesome.
In your dreams.
I mean, what's cooler than being, like, you know, the biggest pop star in the world?
That's Kiki, guys!
There are no secrets between us.
Yeah, sure, of course.
Thank you, I love you too. It was an awesome time, and I hope to see you guys real soon. Have fun.
For the first time on Special Edition DVD, Walt Disney's jazzy classic, The Aristocats.
Meow.
Meet a wealthy duchess and her three adorable kittens.
Why should you be her?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
You're not a lady.
You're nothing but a sister.
They've been catnapped.
They're gone.
By a greedy butler out to steal their fortune.
What's gonna happen to us?
Now it's up to O'Malley, the streetwise alley cat, to save the day.
Yeah.
As he and his friends help Duchess and her kittens find their way home.
Charge!
Lay some skin on me, scat cat. This is outrageous and crazy.
With bonus features including an all-new virtual kitten game and a newly rediscovered song.
Everybody wants to be a cat.
Walt Disney's The Aristocats, coming soon to Special Edition DVD. It was the moment that changed her life forever, taking her to a place she'd never been, to a life she dared only dream about. Discover what comes after Happily Ever After, as Walt Disney's most enchanting fairy tale continues. Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True, Special Edition. Finally releasing from the Disney Vault for a limited time.
I think we're going to be great friends.
Jacques, Gus, and all your favorite characters return in three magical tales.
Now this is more like it.
Including an all-new game, The Magic Lives On.
Someday I'll get this princess thing right.
I think that day is today.
Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True. Complete your Cinderella collection with this special edition release. Coming soon to Disney DVD. For a limited time.
For the first time on DVD, an all-new Disney Channel original movie is going to the extreme. Johnny Coppola back on board. Johnny's back, and this time he's gonna surf the turf.
We settle things with our skills, not our mouths.
Johnny's grandpa is getting married, and now two families will become one.
Whether we like it or not, it's gonna happen. We are gonna be a family.
I'm not your bro, your bro, or any other part of your family.
I'm gonna get this kid to like me. It's a dirt board, right?
Some people call it a mountain board.
Whatever you want to see, I'll do it. I'll do it right now.
You should give him a chance.
You want to be a devil grub? You gotta get air, big air.
Do you ride?
He surfs.
Surfing's cool. I mean, you know, if I knew what I was doing, I'd probably really get into it.
Oh, well, I could teach you if you want. That's
Are you always
cool?
This slow?
You can go hang out with your girlfriend. What do I care?
When you're ready, I'm gonna turn you into a dirt head.
Be careful.
No bigger go home. Know it.
Catch some major air on the DVD loaded with bonus features. Take a ride inside the intense world of dirt boarding. Control the craziest stunts. Hang with the cast. Rock out to the coolest new music videos and more. Johnny Kapahala, back on board. Own it now on Disney DVD.
In New York City, there's magic in the air.
Oh, look, we're flying over some stadium.
Meet the Wizards of Waverly Place, the newest series on Disney Channel.
Ooh. Yeah, you got it.
Alex has style.
How's it going?
Justin has talent.
Edgebono utusis.
Max has charm.
Let's rock.
They're a family of wizards, flying by the seat of their pants.
Bring it.
Whoa! Wizards of Waverly Place are casting their spell this fall, only on Disney Channel.
Introducing Disney Movie Rewards, where you can get lots of cool stuff just by select Disney DVDs. Log on to DisneyMovieRewards.com, enter the magic code on the insert included on the DVD, and start saving for your rewards. Log in and find out more now.
New on Disney DVD, imagine the same shooting star soaring over Miley, Corey, Zach, and Cody. What do you think they'd wish for?
I wish I was just Hannah Montana all the time.
I wish I was president.
I wish I had superpowers.
Wishes can be powerful.
This is my chair. This is my country.
Wishes can be useful.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm a superhero, and I'm here to save you.
But even the best wish...
You wished upon a star, and now Hannah Montana is who you are.
...can sometimes go amiss. Three shows, one shooting star.
Oh, look, whatever you say goes, sir.
A wish-filled DVD that will have you looking up at the sky.
Look, a shooting star.
Or maybe not.
I wish we never made that wish.
I want to be Miley again.
Disney Wish Gone Amiss, coming soon to Disney DVD.